Hello. Just want to do a quick introduction to what my channel is about and a little bit about me, I guess. Kind of like most people, starting in 2016, got into politics through the whole Trump campaign and was a supporter of his for a while. And then through that, kind of went down the alt-right pipeline and stuff. And so I'm pretty aware of like all those guys and all the different views there and infighting and whatnot. And, over time, I kind of got disillusioned with that. And part of that probably is because I have some like partial Jewish ancestry. And that's like a whole thing with the JQ and them. So I kind of want to make some videos regarding that issue. I'm probably a little bit late to the game, at least on YouTube. I think it was more of a topic back in the day before a lot of people got banned. But I figured I'd put my two cents in for that issue primarily. I kind of want to do some reviews of some works of people and maybe put some videos out there regarding the topic, like Bolshevism and all that shit. So, just gonna do that. And yeah, that's about it. And then Lucien Wolf, that guy, not my name, but just this British journalist that I liked, or I like, but he's dead now. So, but you can look him up if you wanna figure out who that is. So, anyway, that's all there is to say right now. See you later.